All right. I know this is kind of an odd one, but I'm conjuring up careers here in necessity for learning languages other. Like right now, I have the fascination to find that yes, I may have this retirement income from other places on the planet. So because of this, it means I need help. I need assistance from a person here in America that speaks these languages. So that's a reason to learn. There's a reason to learn German. It's a reason to learn the Schweizerdeutsch. It's a reason to learn the French. We need to continue these. I know they've tried to take them out of many schools there, but yeah. So there it is. There's a career for these people to go and find the ones that left. The ones that left that can't go back and find their retirement income, pension papers or whatever. They would do that work for them a long distance. But they would know how. So there's a career. There's a new career I created for Monster, whatever. But, yeah. So how do I get it, Hopefully somebody out there can do that for me. Hopefully somebody out there. But, yeah, I believe for the dancers it starts at 40. So I've already missed maybe 10 years or something. I really need somehow that collection. That would be great. It's not very much, but it's enough, I think so. Gosh dang it. What a fatso. I was looking at my old photos and I'm like, my gosh. I'm surprised I got hired. It's ridiculous. I must have been like amazing in my time frame, you know what I mean? To be hired and be fat like that. Anyway, I threw them away. I ripped them up and threw them all away. And like I said, I told my brother to take it off the wall. And I told him that years ago. It was only a study into why I was so fat. I wanted to have it in discussion, and yet he plunked it on the wall for the whole world to see. And I thought that was kind of crude and rude. I did not ask that nor want it. I only wanted the discussion of my overweight and why. And it became the, what? Anybody who wants to can look at Teresa's fatso, there she is fat. So I don't know. I guess I will always hold a grudge for him because he thought that was really funny. Really funny. Anyway. So yeah, that's a career for people, is to learn the French, learn the Italian, learn the German, because there's a career there waiting for you. There are people that have worked over there and they need their retirement now, you know what I mean? It's very difficult to even like fathom going into the bureaucracy process for me on my own. It's impossible. So you'll be very wanted by many people. So that's kind of a really neat specialty job, if you say. All right. Just that one video today about that show. All right.